He said, "You're going to do some tunes." I said, "I don't do tunes." He said, "Grand." "You will." So I did. It's a reel, and then a piece of Appalachian music from Woodbury Common.
It's a jig. It's a jig.
I'll sod it all off.
Do you know, when we were discussing this idea of doing the combinations, and we were trying to figure out how many that would be, I was over in Ireland with the wonderful folk singer Emma Langford, and I was telling her the idea, and she said, "Wouldn't that be 24 tracks though in the first half?" And I was like, "Jesus, it probably would." And then we sat there for about an hour trying to figure out how many versions there would be.
It's a jig.